Here we are with the Skaneateles Lakers. Guys are in the Class C final. Guys, you had like a team motto or words to live by this year for you?
Yeah, so in the beginning of the season, we adapted two, actually. So all in was the first one, just all in execution and hard work just throughout the season for the entire team, just to give their best effort and to be all in. And the second one we kind of stole from Syracuse a little bit is Navy is the new fast. Just talking about our offense and
the up tempo, sure.
Yeah, moving fast on the field.
Without trashing your opponents, why will the Lakers be lifting the banner on Saturday?
The Lakers will be lifting the banner on Saturday because we're going to go out there and play our game and focus on our jobs, and everyone's going to go out and execute to the best of their ability, and we're going to take it.
Yeah, right. we put a lot of work in the offseason, lifting weights and just doing different exercises and conditioning. So,
got a shout out for your fans?
Matt McNeil, Teddy, number one fan.
Yep, he's going to bring the student section, a lot of noise.